Hello gamers, my name is Youngblood, and welcome back to Let's Play Five Nights at Freddy's 2. This should be interesting because it's been a good 2 months since I played this game last, and I'm already on night 5. So I've been sitting here trying to work up the courage to actually launch the game again. So here we go. Continue, night 5. Okay, Freddy head. Okay, I'm gonna let you do your thing. Okay. The cameras. Hi, okay.
Hey, keep a close eye on things tonight, okay?
Okay.
From what I understand, the building is on lockdown.
Okay.
No one is allowed in or out, you know, especially concerning any previous employees.
Shoot.
When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift.
Okay. What do you want?
Available.
My heart is pounding so hard right now.
For your shift yet, but we're working on it.
Okay, wind, and head. Okay. Hi, Foxy. I miss what he was saying. Family diner. Good night. I'm gonna die so hard. Oh no! Not the music box! Not the music box! Anything but the music box! Okay. We're still alive. Shockingly, I was. Come on! Crap! Oh, don't be Foxy! Okay, this is a great introduction back into this game. There's Bonnie. I'm not expecting to do well at all, mostly because I'm so out of practice. The thing about this game is that you get into a rhythm of it. Like, you get into a rhythm of what you're supposed to do. Shut up. I'm trying to talk here, Balloon Boy. You get into a rhythm of what you're supposed to do, and when you get out of that rhythm, it's so much harder to get back into it. And the fact that I have not played this game literally, like, the last time I uploaded it, I made mention that I was going to go see the Avengers premiere, and that was in May, I think. So, it's been a long, that was the last time I played this game. It has been a good long while, and I am freaking out just a little bit. Hi, guys! Don't kill me, please. Oh, I didn't mean to come out of that. I totally didn't mean to come out of that. I am so lucky that I did not die there. Wind. Don't kill me.
Hello.
Hi. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's. Can I get you an escort to the door? Okay, we're good. Nothing's here. Oh my goodness. I keep forgetting that I need to... Oh crap, that was a bad idea. Oh, please be fast enough. Is that good? Oh, that made me jump. Nothing even happened and it made me jump. Oh my goodness. No, I couldn't get it. Oh crap. Oh man, I was actually doing really well. I was surprised actually at how well I was doing, because I fully expected to die like the first night. I've got a new setup here, and so it's I'm so frazzled, I can't even talk. I've got a new setup here, and I'm trying to get used to the way I have my mouse. So that's part of it, is I can't really maneuver the way I want to. And that's why I was... Yeah, it's just not me, it's the game. Okay. Get right on the music box. Because that thing is a beast. What I was saying is, I forget that I have to actually, like, ration out my flashlight. Like, you don't run out of power, but if you run out of flashlight, you won't be able to catch Foxy when he's down that hallway, which means you're basically screwed. So, it's every bit as important as it was before. And I mean, not as much, because if you ran out of power before, you were literally screwed, but, well, not literally, you get the gist. But if you ran out of light, there was nothing you could do. Here, you're just kind of boned in a different way. So, hi guys! Oh, that went down fast. I don't know what I was expecting. It is night 5. The closer Bonnie gets to you, the redder his eyes get. Okay, there's nothing there. You're doing pretty good. Why wouldn't that Freddy head go on? That was not me. That was the game. That was not me. Lag. My computer is slow. I'm totally pro at this. Okay. Doing good. There's nothing. Woo, what the... Okay, I'm assuming that was Mangle. Come on. Foxy, there you are. Yep, there is Mangle. Hi, Mangle. Welcome to Fazbear's. We're so happy to have you, despite what the toddlers think. Okay, you cannot tell me that was not fast enough. That was as fast as I could possibly get it. Are we good? We good? We cool? Cool, I think. Either that or just waiting to murder me. You know, every now and then, I'll come out of the flashlight and I'll come out of the, cameras, and it won't go to the Freddy bear. Freddy, head, fast enough. See, I literally can't even talk right now. Don't be in my office. Are you in my office? Are you anywhere near? Okay, no, that was just a false alarm. It's almost like checking my office is an inconvenience to winding the music box. Because this is, like, if I could just stay in my office and, watch. I hear Mangle. I hear Mangle more than I see Mangle. Oh my gosh! Oh, get out of my office! Get out of my office! Get out of my office! No, no, no! Not the music box! Don't tell me I was- don't tell me I'm dead- No, 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 no! Oh! There's no way! There's- that forced me out of the camera! Hi. I didn't actually mean to come out of the camera when I did. I just kind of panicked. I need to panic less. That's the thing. But, I panicked and Freddy was there and it went all bad. So, alright. 12 a.m. I have no idea how... Hi, goodbye. I have no idea even how close I got that night, or any of the nights for that matter. I just know that I've died horribly. Gotta remember to ration that, and I gotta remember to come back to this music box. I do pretty well, and then I start to panic. And once I start to panic, that's when everything goes bad. So I need to not panic. Which is easier said than done. I know in the end it is just a game, but it is terrifying, regardless. Even though nothing's actually on the line but my reputation. I'm losing my mouse here. I didn't mean to do that. Don't kill me, Foxy, please. Where's Foxy? He was there a moment ago. Well, maybe it was just Chica, because sometimes when she comes down the hallway, it messes it up, too. Why am I hearing him say hello if he's nowhere nearby? Where are you? Have you guys seen, like, the theories? You probably have, because I'm much further behind in Five Nights at Freddy's lore than everybody else. But have you seen the theories of, like, the things that are in Mangle? Like, people say Chica's beak is in there, something else is in there. Dang it. Yeah, there's like a whole theory behind that. Are you gone? Crap. Don't kill me anything. Oh, that was lucky. That was extremely lucky. One of these days I'm gonna do that. I've already done that with Freddy. Okay. I genuinely don't know how to get that any faster. I don't know if it's my computer or what, but... Wind. And there we go. Someone else is getting ready to come along. Where? Okay, nowhere. The vents are actually being pretty calm. Soon as I say that, Mangle shows up in the vents. Soon as I say that. Okay. He's gone. What's the good thing about Mangle is that- Okay, that was not fast enough. That was not fast enough. I know that wasn't fast enough. Don't kill me. I know I was slow, but please, Bonnie, that's no reason to hate me. Okay, we're good. That was fast enough. So yeah, I mean, that's the good thing about Mangle is that you don't necessarily have to see him to know that he's there. You can hear him. So, that's, you know, small blessings, I guess. Okay, hi, Chica. You've got a nice set of double teeth there. Oh, the whole party here at 2 a.m. in my office. Good gosh, guys. It's always the old animatronics. Like, even more so than the new animatronics. You guys notice that? Like, get into that thing. Okay. Don't kill me, Foxy. Please. Oh! I completely blanked there for a second. I forgot what I was supposed to do. No, not today. Okay. Oh, I'm running out of flashlight quickly. Not enough. Not enough. There's no way. Oh, crap, crap, crap. The music box. The music box. Bunny? Bunny, are you there? Bunny's not there. Bunny is nowhere to be found. That was lucky. I am getting extremely... Hi! Hi, guys! Hi, what's going on? Oh, I gotta get the music box. Oh, we're at 3 a.m. We're not even close. We're not even close. Ah! Balloon boy, no! No! Please, please don't screw me over! Don't screw me over! He's gonna screw me over! No! Oh, we were doing so well. We were doing so well. Oh, no. Oh, just everything killed me all at once. Oh! Dang it. Whoa, okay. Is this another mini game? Hello? Did I break it? Oh, take cake to the children. Okay. You need cake. And you need cake. Oh, crap, my S key doesn't work. I just remembered that. Okay, the two of you down there don't get cake. I spilled a cup of noodles on my keyboard, and now my S button does not work, so I only have WAD. Sorry, kids. I'm slowing down. Who is that? Is he sad because he's not getting cake? Get over there to the children. Are you slowing down? I'm just letting these two die down at the bottom. I'm failing. I'm letting everybody at Fazbear Entertainment down. Can you take cake to the children, please?
Oh! No! That is not cool! That is not cool!
Well, the game's just like, well, you haven't died to the marionette here. Here's a scare from the marionette. Aw, that is a cheap shot. That is a cheap shot. Now, if I can get set on a count, that's not the right one. I'm messing up already. Head? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Nothing is there. Why in the music box? Okay. Just gotta keep our cool. If I can keep my cool, I've got this in the bag. I am golden. Hi. Somebody's here. Hello? I'm neglecting that music box for way too long. I forget how quickly it goes down. Head? Okay, thank you. That's just Bonnie. We're good. And as soon as I say that, everything heads for my vents. And by everything, I mean probably just Balloon Boy. But Balloon Boy is the worst thing to have in your vent. Because, well, I guess if you screw up with any. I was gonna say, if you screw up with Balloon Boy, you are completely screwed. But if you screw up with any of them, you're completely screwed. These animatronics do not accept mistakes of any form or fashion. Okay, we're good. Head, okay. Foxy, I have no idea how often I have to flash him with my flashlight. Head, okay, good. Oh. I'm really glad I had that music box wound a lot. He's still there. Get out of here, Balloon Boy. I am clearly very busy in my office tonight. Oh my goodness! You cannot stay here, Balloon Boy. Okay, he's gone. Music box! Crap! What is going on? I heard that noise and it was just Mangle messing up my camera, but that freaked me out. I thought it was Foxy coming to kill me. What on earth? Did you guys... I'm dead. That was not fast enough. That forced me out of the camera. Okay. Did you guys see that in, like, the lower right side of my screen? It looked like Balloon Boy's face, but Balloon Boy wasn't in my office. What was that? I only caught, like, the slightest glimpse of it out of the corner of my eye. I have no idea what that was. Okay. I'm gonna have to go play back the video to find out what that was. I swear, I'm not going crazy. That's not what I wanted to do at all. I am so lucky that there was nothing there. Granted, this is the first night. I swear I'm not going crazy. Well, I don't know, I'm still working in this place. Any sane folk might have quit by now. Either that or I'm a college kid desperate for money, which is entirely possible. You guys know what I'm talking about, all you college kids out there. My brothers and sisters, and other in arms. I was just about to say nothing going on, but I didn't want to say it in case something started happening, and wouldn't you know it, something started happening. Okay. That was not fast enough. Hi, Balloon Boy. Were you in my office a moment ago without telling me? Because it looked like you. Genuinely looked just like you. Hold, wind. Okay. I'm going to attempt to talk myself calm during this part of the episode. Who's down my hallway? Who is the hallway down? It's just Bonnie. We're fine. Wind the music box. Apparently my version of talking myself down is singing, which is cool. Don't freak out. It's just Mangle. Mangle will interrupt your snangle whenever he gets to changle. I don't even know where I'm going with this. Hi. Wind the music box. Look at all the pretty colors. And there's Balloon Boy. Please go away. I don't have time for this. I literally do not have time for this. That music box. Oh, the music box. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, ha ha ha! Got you that time. Wind the music box. Look at all the beautiful plushies. Just look at the pretty flowers. Because that can't go wrong. Wind. And beautiful. We are doing great. We are doing perfectly great. I was about to say how great I'm doing on flashlight, and then it went down an entire bar. So we're not doing that great on flashlight. Really need to ration it out. Hello, child with the balloons, who sometimes sells things to people in games. It's a Five Nights at Frick Boys reference. I'm just bambling on. Can't even English anymore. Hi, okay. That was totally fast enough. Don't tell me it wasn't fast enough. Okay. Cool. Whoa! No. Oh, that was close. That was extremely close. That was lucky is what that was! No! Get the head down. Okay. I checked the vent, and my first reflex was just to go back to doing what I was doing before, which was all this, and then it took me a split second to realize that, hi, Freddy, you haven't been down here in a while. You or your old counterpart. And it took me a split second to realize that... Oh, crap. That was Bonnie in the vent. Sorry, now I can't process anything. Wind that! Oh, that wasn't fast enough. That was as fast as I could have gotten it, and I don't think it was enough. Crap. Oh, okay. We're getting a huge party here now. At least I know Chica wasn't gonna kill me. Wind. Okay. Hi, Freddy. How long have you been standing there? Okay, get this right, because he's gonna be there. Okay, maybe not. Wind this. I'm 3 a.m. Stay calm. Okay. That wasn't fast enough. My mouse screwed up there. What am I saying? It wasn't my mouse. It was me. Hi, Freddy. Okay. This is getting ridiculous. I cannot seem to beat this, and I... Ugh. One more try. I'm gonna give it one more try, and then... Let's see. How are you guys? Okay. So I was doing great. This messes me up. Every time I have to come out of the camera, I don't know why I'm spazzing my light already, I need to. Freak out every time that happens, but it's just Mangle doing this thing. Every time I come out of the camera, I need to stop spazzing the flashlight. There's nothing there. I can't get the Freddy head down as fast as I would like, and if that's my computer, then I'm never going to be able to beat this game, because there's nothing I can do about it. So, let's just hope and pray. Dear God. help me to not die at animatronics today. It's a nice little poem that I wrote. Boop, 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 boop. It's an intense game of red light, green light with Foxy. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, nothing. We are cool beans. We are cool as beans. I don't know how cool beans are. I mean, in a burrito, I guess they're pretty stinking awesome, but that's kind of the company they're with and not the beans themselves. I've been working as a night security guard so long, I'm now having a conversation with myself about beans and their social, I don't know, ladder position, I guess? Is that what you would call it? Balloon boy, come on. What are you doing? Oh, thank God. I didn't mean to put that up, but as long as we're here. See, look at that. Look at that reaction time. On... Hi, guys! Oh, you got here quickly. Okay. Reaction time on my Freddy head is not always the best, but I do my best, and that's all that matters. I guess I don't really need to flash my flashlight if it's just Bonnie or, like, Chica down the hallway. I mean, it keeps them in place, but ultimately, it doesn't really do much, because they're gonna probably come into my office anyways. Hello. Hello! Say hello to Balloon Boy, everybody. Hello, Balloon Boy. It's nice to have you here. And by that, I mean, go live in a hole forever, because I don't want to talk to you. Why in the music box? We're only at 2 a.m.? My goodness! It feels like it's been forever. Is that Mangle in my vents? Okay. In my vents? Ugh, my heart is still pounding. Not as much as it was, though. I think now there's hope. Again, I don't know why I'm spazzing the flashlight. If it's just ready, okay. Okay, that was lucky. It's extremely lucky there was nothing there. Okay, wind this. Didn't look like there was anything down that hallway. Let's hope I was right about that. Oh, hello, Chica. That was a good reaction time on that. Are we good? Are we good? Are we cool? Are we golden? Cool. Ooh, speak and a golden. Speak of the devil. That forced me out of the camera. That forced me out of this. No, no, no. Oh, crap. Music box. Oh, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'm going to die anyways. Doesn't matter. Ugh. I've got a second before everything goes haywater. Haywater? Haywater. I've got a second before everything goes haywater, so... Haywire is what I meant to say. Got a second before everything goes haywire, so... Let me just... get myself adjusted here. Want to do this until it's muscle memory. And here we go. By the way... The phone call that I conveniently talked over the top of, I've heard it before, it's kind of why I wasn't paying attention, is the, now that I've tried to fill you guys in on what's going on, I can't even remember what it said for myself. I think it was just like, there have been weird stuff going around the restaurant, some rumors or whatever, it just got quiet all of a sudden. No Mangle, no music for the vents. Okay. So basically, you know, stuff's going down at Fazbear's, and he said that the place before this place was Fazbear's Family Diner. Hello. So, you know, do with that what you will. Why in the music box? Why in the music box? You know, there are all sorts of theories around this. Hi, Mangle. There are all sorts of theories around this game. It's not even funny. Like, I haven't even taken the time to look most of them up. That was not a... Would you get out of that, please? I haven't even taken the time to look up most of them because mostly for... A lot of it I feel is propaganda, but mostly... Hi, I hear you, Mangle. Mangle, I don't have time for this. Get out of my office. Yes, your song is beautiful. Thank you. Wind the music box. Thank you. So I feel like a lot of that stuff is propaganda, it's just people making stuff up, just because that's how I normally feel about secrets found on the internet, but a lot of it also is that I don't want to accidentally spoil something about Five Nights at Freddy's 3 for myself, even though these aren't actually games that you can necessarily spoil, that doesn't, it doesn't like ruin the effect of them, But, well, I mean, I don't know. I haven't seen anything about Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Hi, guys. So I could be entirely wrong. You serious? It's forcing me out of the camera. That's not me. Hi. What is going on? How do I fix that? Okay. Gonna actually listen to the call this time. I started, I rebooted the game, so.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you.
Hey, keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is locked.
If you say so.
No one is allowed in or out, you know. Especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move into the day shift.
Okay.
Available. We don't have a.
How did it become available?
Yet, but we're working on it. We're gonna try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Red Bear's Family Diner or something like that. It's closed for years, so I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. So just get through one more night.
Okay.
There. Good night.
It's not as easy as you make it sound. Okay, so the day shift is suddenly available, and the building's on lockdown to prevent any previous employees from re-entering. Of course, I hate Blue Boy so much. So, does that mean that the day shift guy did something bad? I'm assuming that's. What on earth was that? You guys saw that? That was completely stuck. That was not me, I swear. I'm not terrible at this game. I am terrible at this game, but I'm not that terrible at this game. So, up, oh, that's Bonnie. Both of them. Hi, Bonnie! I just now realized that Bonnie is Bunny, but with an O. Just realized that. I'm smart. I'm so smart. And I'm so skilled. So smart and so skilled, and that's why I'm working at a deadly security guard place watching animatronics who don't really need me to watch them, so. Alright. Good. We are good. Oh, hello, Freddy. You look absolutely terrifying. I hear Mangle. I hear Mangle in my office. I never actually thought that Freddy was all that scary until this game, and I saw him, like, he's so much bigger in, like, in, I don't even know what I'm saying, like, life-size, seeing him right in front of your office like that, so much more terrifying than in the first game, because all you really ever saw was him on the stage, and he never, like, he only ever came to your office, like, on the last couple of nights, and you had to watch out, otherwise he would just kill you automatically. So you never actually got to see him pop up at the window or anything, but look at that. Seeing him right there in front of you, he's huge, and he's terrifying. And he's, like, the scariest out of all three of them. So, really appreciate how they upped that. Good job, Scott Cawthon. Okay, getting better at that. Oh, Bloom Boy could be the death of me here. You could really be the- because I don't know if I have that music box wound up tight enough to compensate for you staying here for so long. Oh my goodness! Nope, nope, I don't have Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! And there's Balloon Boy laughing in my face. I hate you so much! Everything was going great, and then Balloon Boy. And then just- I'm just gonna see if I put the Freddy head on. Nope! Nope! He instantly summons Foxy, who comes and kills me! Ugh! Okay. Get out of my face, hair. Now this is imperative. I have to keep this wound up all the way, because if Balloon Boy shows up at my doorstep, like he did before, I need to have that time to just sit there with the Freddy mask on for a while. So.
Hi.
Really, really, really need to keep an eye on this music box. And that's pretty much my whole strategy right now, is just keep an eye on the music box, make sure you put the Freddy head down right as soon as you get out of the camera, and we should be okay. That is my entire strategy. I never want to see that music box get halfway down. Okay. You're good right now? Just keep it as much as possible. Up. See? This is exactly what I was saying. Sit here for a while. Does that mean you went? Yes! Okay. Wind. Okay. So exactly what I'm saying is I need that extra time just in case Balloon Boy shows up, because that and the Freddy head is what's getting me. This is how you win a game, people. You identify your weaknesses and then you fix them. There is no room for the weak Freddy Fazbear. You see that child crying on the slide? He is weak. Get him out of here. Come on. Okay. We're good. Whoa. Hello. Obey me, cameras and things. Do not be defiant or you will get us all killed. Okay. Good. Really gotta manage my flashlight better than that. I get nervous and I start spazzing out on it, and I start flashlighting everything and don't actually need to. So. Of course, maybe it's helpful to flashlight down the hallway. I don't know. I don't even know. At this point it is, because Foxy is down there. I'm just saying maybe it's helpful because, I don't know. Maybe it keeps the animatronics. Here's Balloon Boy again. Okay, thank God, he's gone. Keep this wound. I think that's Mangle in my office. Thankfully, Mangle never stays long. And you can always tell when he's gone. Because you just gotta listen for it. Check down here. Okay, everything's good. Everything literally centers around this music box and keeping it wound. Because if you do not wind that, you are dead in more ways than one. Hello, Freddy. Not terribly concerned about you. I mean, I am concerned about you, but only in as much as I'm concerned about the others. Don't tell me I was too slow there. You cannot tell me I was too slow there. Okay. That was as fast as I could get it with... Okay, that was definitely fast enough. I have a good feeling about this. And at the same time, I have the worst feeling about this, because every time I get a good feeling about something, something goes terribly wrong. But we're at 2 a.m. We're already doing pretty good. The better I do, the more nervous it makes me, because I'm so afraid that I'm going to make a mistake, and then that's just going to be the end of it. But if I can keep that flashlight... Not that flashlight. If I can keep that music box wound like it... That forced me out of the camera. I don't know if that was fast enough or not. Please tell me it was. Please tell me it was! No. Okay. We're good. Thank God Chica didn't kill me. Oh, please God, let me get through this night. Just let me get through this night. Help me be okay. Who's down the hallway? Who's creeping in my hallway? It's just Bonnie. Bonnie. Bonnie, which is actually just Bunny with an O. Get that Freddy head on. Okay. I am so literally shaking right now because, like I said, the more I get right, the more I'm afraid I'm gonna do something wrong. Okay. I should have checked that vent. There's Foxy. I hear, like, the pounding of somebody walking through the vent. There's Foxy again. Hello, Foxy. Hello. Keeping that music box. Guys, we're at 4 a.m. Tell me that was fast enough. I will kill a tree if that was not fast enough. I don't really know how one goes about killing a tree. Probably just chopping it down, which is... Up. No! That has to have been fast enough. Please, Bay. Bay, please. I didn't mean to do that. Hopefully everything was okay in the office. Hopefully everything's fine. Oh my goodness. We're so close. Oh my god. No. Oh! Chica! Oh my goodness! I wouldn't let me click the freaking thing! You know what? That is it. I have had it. I see it's almost midnight and I still have a whole bunch of videos I need to record. I'm done. I'm out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, you know what? Hit the like button. Feel free to subscribe. I'm done. I was so close and I don't even know what happened. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.
This can't be entertaining to watch.
I did see that.
No. Get away from me.
I'm back at the rocks. I already got the page of the rocks.